My name is Babs and I'm 5.
That is so good.
3.
There's a real, like, source inside the child's imagination or their, like, way of interacting with the world, which is just play and freedom and, like, what about this and what if I jump off of it?
Just, like, chaos, you know, but a lot of joy. And so I think our task is really in how do we harness that joy. I'm Rashaun Mitchell.
I'm Silas Riener, and we are dance artists, and we're making a new work on the occasion of the Theirworld launch of the Act for Early Years campaign.
This is our first time being asked specifically to make a dance inspired by kids, but we've been making work for 14 years together, and a lot of times we feel like the process of making dance and experimentation in general is kind of really childlike.
There's like a something about the way we're interacting with a shifting world, maybe is akin to the way that I think the world feels like to a young person.
We want to deliver the feeling of wonder and possibility that is within all children. And hopefully that will be a strong enough message for supporting this wonderful organization.
One thing that I'm hoping that people will take away from seeing this work is thinking about the way that this movement is being drawn from really wonderful, supported, cared for children, and how giving those children, and hopefully all children, the space to play and be safe and be cared for can give endlessly. That has been a joy for us to draw into our artistic work, but also is like part of our belief and a source for good.